Are you going on up to the chateau, Baroness Dumas?
Of course I am, you simpering oaf. Did you think I was planning to sit around and play pinochle with you? Idiots!
There's supposed to be a surprise inspection tonight.
Wonderful.
I guess the old lady is worried about that girl spy showing up.
She's not a spy, she's an operative.
What's the difference?
Spies deal in information. Usually they're just ordinary people who sell or give away classified materials.
Isn't that basically what she does?
No, you see, an operative is more like a commando. Spies are generally long-term conspirators. They sometimes continue to provide top-secret data for years. Operatives work more on a mission-to-mission basis, stuff like infiltration, reconnaissance, sabotage, hostage rescue, or even assassination.
How do you know so much about all this?
I used to work for the CIA.
Get out of here.
It's true.
How'd you end up in this racket?
Well, I was a CIA operative, but I was also a spy for the French government.
For the French? How'd that happen?
It's a long story. Basically, my mom's French, and she knew some people that knew some people. They offered me a lot of money, and I couldn't turn it down.
So what happened?
I got careless and screwed up. I had to flee the States. After that, I didn't have a whole lot of career options.
Toby was telling me about what happened in France. I'm glad I wasn't there.
Hearing about stuff like that makes me think about a career change. I mean, what would happen to my wife and my little girl if I got gunned down by some super spy?
I know what you mean.
Thank you. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever.
Will you please shut up?
Why, don't you like singing?
Sure, just not yours.
Hugo never complains.
Hugo is an idiot.
Whose singing do you like?
Oh, I prefer women singers. Edith Piaf, Shirley Bassey, Ella Fitzgerald, Nancy Sinatra. I like to pretend they're singing to me.
Maybe you need a girlfriend.
I have a girlfriend. That's not the point. Anyway, I don't need to hear your yodeling.
Fine.
Thank you. right.
Thank you.